Just watch it on Bolio.
It's been a while.